Hello. Hey guys, doing out of time here. If you are very short on time, kind of like I am, you're gonna love this video. This is the Dummy's Guide to Dollar Tree Wreaths. 15 minutes, $15 or under. You guys are really gonna love these. First up is this gorgeous deco mesh wreath. Everything came from the Dollar Tree and it only costs $6. You need a metal wreath form and you also need 2.5 packs of decorative mesh. This came from the Easter section. I'm using embellishments, which are the sparkly Easter eggs and some ribbon. You also need pipe cleaner, just a couple of pieces cut in half. Take one of your pipe cleaners and attach it to the inner rim of your wreath form. Take the end of your deco mesh, twist a few times, and tie on using the pipe cleaner. Now start weaving your deco mesh up through the first layer of the ring, then the second layer of the ring, and finally the third. Then bunch together with your fingers. Repeat the same process one more time, up through the center part of the ring, the next layer, and finally the third layer. Keep repeating this process over and over, and you can see one roll of deco mesh goes a long way. Tie off with a pipe cleaner, and no, the pipe cleaner color does not matter. Then take your next roll, start where you left off, and repeat the process over again. You can see this is what it looks like up close, going through each of the layers and then pinching together. The tighter you make it, the fuller your wreath will look. Then I went through and added my embellishments. I found it really helped to cut off a little bit of the stem before I stuck it inside. You could glue these down for security, but I'm too lazy for that. Then I just cut off some ribbon and attached it in random places to give it a little extra flair. Finally, I took some pretty satin ribbon, tied it onto the top of the wreath form for a hanger. Attach to your wall or door, and you're done. This is definitely one of my faves. Up next is this gorgeous purple wreath, which is about $15. You'll need about 13 bunches of flowers, wreath form, and some floral wire. Again, all from the Dollar Tree. This wreath is ridiculously easy to make. You don't even need to cut anything. Just stick your flowers in, starting on one side and laying them on top of each other and wrapping the bottom part of the flower using the inner wire to your form. Then flip your wreath over and start weaving your floral wire through to help secure it to the wreath form. I did not even cut this, you guys. I just wove it round and round so it would stay really secure on the form. I saw a wreath almost like this at Target for near $40, and it's insane you can make it for just $15. Isn't this so pretty? We hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give these a try. Have a wonderful Easter, and we'll see you soon. Bye, guys. Can you say bye? In this video, I am gonna show you how to make a dollar. Don't think I can do this. Are these wreaths that great? They're that great, huh?